The mourning dove is one of North Carolina's migratory birds. Named for its mournful or sad-sounding call, this bird can be found across the state. The mourning dove is the most widespread, abundant, and harvested migratory game bird in North America. The North Carolina Wildlife Resources Commission participates in various national and regional mourning dove studies. Information from these studies helps biologists to make well-informed management decisions. Dove banding is one means for gathering information about these birds. Wildlife biologists across the state set up traps to capture mourning doves. The birds are lured into the trap with small grain baits. The biologist checks the trap frequently to ensure that birds are not left in the trap for long periods of time. She processes one bird at a time, first applying a small metal band around the leg. The band is lightweight and does not hinder the bird's movement or flight. Each band has a number used to identify the bird. The next step is to gather information on the age, the stage of molting, and the gender. Both the age and gender are determined by examining the plumage or feathers. The gender is easier to identify on adult or after hatchier birds. While males and females look very similar, biologists determine gender by examining differences in plumage. Males may be slightly brighter with bluish tones on the tops of their heads and almost iridescent pink hues on the breast. Females are fully gray. Once the biologist has the necessary information on age and gender, the bird is released. This data collected will be submitted to a central database and shared with other wildlife agencies. The next part of the process relies on support and assistance from the public. Anyone who finds a band or banded bird is asked to report it by calling 1-800-327-BAND or by going to www.reportband.gov. Most bands are reported with help from local hunters. Some bands fall off, and some doves are caught by biologists again later. This provides state and federal biologists with information about the movements, survival, and hunting harvest rates of mourning doves. Interested in learning more about other methods for studying wildlife? Contact your local wildlife education center to learn more about the management programs happening here in North Carolina.